think it's recording.
That is an official.
Thank you.
get some free advertising for people.
Thank you.
Thank you.
going to be able to do this.
Thank you. looking for the advertising for people.
Thank you.
Thank you. 2 years ago or whatever.
Yep. That was last year.
Yeah!
pretty solid.
Yeah. See ya, man.
commissioner for basketball. And I want to thank some of our major sponsors first, the Malvin Big Center basketball season, run as smooth as it does. First of all, the Department of Education, Urban Child and Culture, the School Mountain Foundation for providing the Malvin medals, and East Lake Community TV. A little round of applause for our sponsors. And also, we want to thank Pete Bouchard and Domino's. They're one of our largest and longest running sponsors, and they do support our basketball program, our major sponsors. So thank you to all and all, the Holland College, Pete Bouchard, and Domino's for hosting us. Next, I want to thank our officials for doing a great job all season long. It's a tough job, and they do a fantastic job. Thanks to our officials. And last but not least, thanks to the coaches for all the time and effort they put in. Fantastic job, coaches. Well done. All right, I'm going to send it back here for our announcer. She's going to call out first for the silver medal for Grace.
So, Grace Fisher, we have number 4, Hannah Hall. Thank you. Thank you.
congratulations to both teams and a very well played game. Congratulations to you and both athletes. I'm Trevor Bridges. I'm the Intermediate Commissioner for Basketball. And I want to thank some of our major sponsors first. The Malvin Big Ten basketball season runs smooth to the, first of all, the Department of Education, Urban Child and Culture, the School Mountain Foundation for providing the Malvin medals, and East Lake Community TV. A little round of applause for our sponsors. And also, I want to thank Keepa Sharon and Domino's. They're one of our largest and mom is one of the sponsors, and they do support our basketball program and our major sponsors. So thank you to all the Holland College, Keepa Sharon, and Domino's for hosting us. Next, I want to thank our officials for doing a great job all season long. It's a tough job, and they do a fantastic job. Thanks to our officials. And last but not least, thanks to the coaches for all the time and effort they put in. Fantastic job, coaches. Well done. All right, I'm going to send it back here for our announcer. She's going to call out first for the silver medals for Grace.
So, Grace Mission, we have number 4, Hannah Connell. Thank you. First row,